After successive defeats, Cleopatra, who was exiled by Sauron, was deciphered by special forces. It was very difficult to capture the city where Cleopatra was located. It was a big city and was protected by millions of orcs and trolls. The orcs knew every street of the city by heart. It was very difficult to defeat them in this city, but the special forces had no choice but to attack the city. They decided to attack the city from two fronts. Captain Rome would attack from Gate A with his soldiers, while John Wick and Tesla would attack from Gate B. Let's see who will be the winner of this difficult city battle. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas. Have fun!
Thank you. Thank you.
The special forces were the winners today, but they suffered a lot of losses. Thousands of special forces soldiers were captured and destroyed by Mordor. Attacking this city literally became a grave for them.